Actually, no country can survive in the world. No individual can survive in the world because we are interdependent. Therefore, we have to be interconnected. The more you are interconnected, the more you are connected with the world, with the other individuals and societies, there are more chances to flourish, to develop and to grow in the society. Therefore, it is in the fitness of the things you have to collaborate and cooperate with the other societies and nations. And generally, there are two, three main objectives. Number one objective I have already pointed out, that is economics. You have to take up and forward your economy so that you can deliver and satisfy your masses. Because the people are demanding from the governments to be taken care of their basic necessities, their comforts and luxuries, because they are paying to the government in the form of taxes. Therefore, they are very genuinely, they can demand from the government, since we are paying you, you should deliver us. And the most important function, most important demand in the world from all the masses, even from the developed world, do you know what is that? The whole world, even in the United States, even Europe, I mean all the developed world, they are demanding one thing, quality education and quality health care. That should be coming from the government side, because these are the two basic things which play a very, very important role in developing human being. Generally, we call the human resource development. You see, the most important resource in the world, what is that most important resource? It is the human resource. It is not any machine. It is not even capital. It is not even land. It is not even money which is parking in the commercial banks. The most important factor in developing, in changing the scenario, the world, the nation, the community, that is the man itself. And in the man, in this body, the most important part of the body and the function of the body is this chamber, this brain. And what is that inside the brain? That is the positive thinking. If you are blessed with the positive thinking, if you are always in a looking forward mode, in moving forward mode, in thinking high mode, in visualizing and thinking big mode, then you are certainly going to be a changed personality positively in the years ahead. This is true with individuals as it is true with the nations, as it is true with the societies. Therefore, the best nations who are performing in this world and who has really come up at the international level are those which can plan and visualize for the future, who know how to live in the future, how to move into the future, and can see what are the challenges of the future, and they prepare themselves right now at the moment to face those challenges in the future, and they are the best community, best states, best individuals.